this a little bit tricky, guys. So when you sometimes you think about balance and balance, that has first to start to walk. So this is, of course, it's balance, right? Why? How to see balance and balance? When you start to raise the leg, obviously, when I push you, your body is still okay. It means, of course, you lose balance, but it's okay. When he start to just decide or whatever, start to raise the leg a little bit. Oh, sorry. His body start to be a little, it's already unbalanced. It's already, you know, he start to lose the balance inside him. Make sense?
Yeah.
But like what I explained before, we all want to know when the will people wants to hit us, right? This person talk to you, suddenly you think he will hit, not to hit, hit, not to hit. But they boom, too late already, right? Okay. Look how easy to see that, for example. But we stay together, right? You see this guy, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And suddenly, you decide. But for example, I put my hand here. Suddenly, he decides to go there. Suddenly, you decide.
Okay.
Yeah. No. Stay. And suddenly, you say, oh, "It's my friend."
Yeah.
No. Suddenly, you decide to go there.
Yeah.
Go. See, but suddenly, I don't know if you see that. He start to rise his body a little bit to walk, right? Because it's a happiness house. Oh, you know. So, but when the people angry, they a little bit shrink more. They, you know, it's all the different energy work a little bit different inside the body. For example, if you want to hit him, right? How you decide to hit? Prepare. Don't look toward him. Prepare. See that? Up a little bit, right down. But that's what you need to see, that if the person wants to punch you, he will do exactly in his face, like that. So good enough, boom, that's it.
Yeah.
But first important, first balance, and then emptiness. Emptiness is important, because when we will rest a little bit, I'll show how to put the people down with emptiness. Do you understand? So you touch, and try to see that if his body will shake a little bit. Can you do it? You just before push, now you have to go a little bit inside the body, how what we did, remember I explained in the beginning of the lesson, to push the stomach. To anyway, try it. Let's go. Try it, that's it.